Guess what gift you don't want for Christmas this year? A non-consensual dick in your pussy, right? All of us, let's just close our eyes. Why would you close your eyes? Do you know me? P-Y-H. Protect your holes, okay? Boom. You just got to your car and a man shows up with these. What are they?
Nunchucks.
No, they are two dildos connected by a chain. And guess what, ladies? They're ribbed for your pleasure.
Oh,
okay?
My God.
You think you're up against some sort of martial arts kung fu expert? But what you don't know is he has designs to put both of these inside of you. Boop, 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 boop. Take it out, put it in your mouth a little bit. Yuggity, 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 yuggity. You guys need to be always aware, no matter where you are.
I really feel that at the ATM.
Ass to mouth?
When I'm getting money at the bank.
Oh, the bank.
You just feel like they're going to come up behind
you. Well, of course, you're gorgeous.
Yes, like, here I am. Oh, I'm so vulnerable.
To who?
And then I'm like, hey.
Hey, guy. Whoa. Pam, I think I see what's going on.
Oh.
When you turn around, you think men are perceiving you as a sexual being.
Yes.
Men are just shocked you're a woman. Because from the back, you kind of have like a Barney Rubble physique. Sophia, I'm going to get you up and have you right here at the other ATM. Pam, you're taking out like $20 to buy like a box of wine and sweatbands. The guy comes along, takes your $20.
No.
Pow!
Wow.
I'm going to leave this money here. I'm going for this, and I'm going for the butt, and then I'm already inside.
God,
hey, hello. Hi.
Roxanne!
Hey, babe. He's teaching us self-defense.
Look, I can totally protect you against anybody, all right, babe?
Really? How about this?
Hey,
look at that.
Yeah.
Hey, get out of here. That's your move? This is weakness. Ladies, all of your husbands are just the same. Ineffective. Let's get up. Okay, we're going to learn a combination series of punches here, okay? Where's my little helper? All right. Right here, buddy. Right here. Here we go. Throw. Groin. Throat. Groin.
What is this? Did you give my son baby brass knuckles?
No. I had baby brass knuckles made for your son.
We're going to get out of here, okay? Because your uncle's a psychopath.
Jeffrey, I'm your real father.
Touchdown!